bowling enthusiasts, this is it. The American Bowling Congress Tournament at Detroit, complete with its own queen and this year's lucky Joe Bowler in the person of Joe Bates. The robes bother Joe, but he's still a kingpin kegler. Then the big show gets rolling, and before it's over, some 32,000 will be tackling the pins for nearly 80 days, with about $460,000 in the alleys. This is one occasion when a strike finds all hands eagerly on the job. A marathon bowling spectacular.